Hello, chess friends. We're gonna stream some Bug House. Let's just get into it. If anyone wants to partner me, let me know. I'll partner anyone, any rating, any skill level, as long as they can be on voice chat. I'm supposed to be on Chess TV, but might be bugging out. Oh, all right, back on. Nice. Interesting username. Luckily, this isn't chess. You can take that. Ah, that is pretty bad though. That just gives the queen for free instead of for two pieces. So I'm not a fan. I'll just prevent him from castling. All right. Now I could sack and come out here, but we're not gonna. Okay, maybe we are gonna do that. I'll try this for now. Oh, that's interesting. Does this sack work for him? I don't think so. You should take this guy. I think I can just come up. Oh, he's going for it. I do need a blocker. Okay. So maybe this sack does work for him. We'll see. It probably does with all those trades. Let's see. I'm probably dead. We'll try this. Oh, he's a rook too. Yeah. Oh, my partner has mate. Jesus Christ. I should have taken the knight. That is a crush for him. He has mate in two. Oh, we didn't play it. He had this. Ah, oh, that sucks. Alright, oh well. Yeah, my partner hung a queen for nothing and then didn't play easy mate in two. So I take no credit for that loss. On to the next one. Whoa, that's spicy. So I'm playing against the guy who hung his queen, and he's playing a lot better versus me than he did versus the previous guy. I don't know why this queen retreated. That's kind of weird. Maybe I can take that someday. Let's get this to a better square. I want to take that pawn. Okay. just gonna defend some weak squares, throw in a check. Interesting. This is pretty close to mate. Let's go here. And then unite in. Partner continues to hang things. I think maybe we come down here. Rook mates forever. I tell them a rook is good. B takes rook. This is a sneaky move. It looks like it defends, but really I can take this and this. He doesn't defend the pawn. Oh, he does defend. Okay, fair enough. Target this guy. Partner one. Oh, I guess he flagged them. He had made in one. Or made in two. He had just queen takes even without a pawn to drop. So, great job, partner. Yeah, young UK baller. It'd be nice to partner you for sure. If you're available. I don't know when the Suns game ends, so let me know when that is. So I think I had mate in three here. Queen takes knight. Well, I guess it's mate in two if I drop a pawn. Queen takes knight, then pawn check is mate. But queen takes knight, queen down, rook takes, promote to queen is also mate. So I don't even need the pawn. It's a terrible move. Now a pawn or a knight wins a ton of material from him. He's basically dead because of this c6 move. Honestly, I think I have to keep moving, even though, like, things mate him. Okay, he's slightly less dead than he used to be. Still terrible. Maybe rook over. Oh my god. These moves are so bad. And he's giving me nothing to work with. Okay, he just gave me a knight. That was slightly helpful. Yeah, I created a weakness on g3. Maybe not the best. Should probably relieve this pin at some point. Good queen here, or queen here to defend the weakness. Guess he's forcing me to trade this. Try to threaten this guy again. That's slightly annoying. I'll just get out of the pen. Oh, I could have taken that. That was a miss. I'm so dumb. Well, he gave it to me again. What a nice guy. And this will come back. Okay, knight is very good. Take knight. Okay, you got it for me. Nice. My partner's stalling, I don't know why. It is his move. I have to deal with two extra queens. Wow. I think I'm just dead. You can just put something on g3. But nothing I can do when I have a partner who hangs everything like this. I mean, honestly, the game was over on move one when he played c6. Like, let's go back to the very start of the game. I mean, every single move, every single one of his moves were bad, but the game was over when he played c6. So his very first move, he creates a weakness. The weakness was there the entire game. This weakness caused him to lose a queen, a knight, a rook and get mated. Like, that's how bad this move is. It creates a dark square weakness on a key square for the entire game. It's just like the fourth worst possible move. First, the worst possible move is f5, second worst f6, third worst c5, fourth worst c6. But it's pretty terrible. And like, I mean, this guy, he's never in his life going to be above 500 at a Buckhouse rating if he plays c6 consistently as his first move. It's just never going to happen. So let's see all the pieces he lost. So you see here, a pawn wins a free piece for nothing. A knight wins a free piece for nothing. And I have to hold it the entire game because he never defends it. It's just a huge weakness for the entire game. Now a knight wins a free queen. A pawn wins a free queen. Unless I get him a bishop to like check it back. But right now, pawn wins queen, knight wins queen. And these are his first three moves. Already hung a queen. No, you don't spout nonsense to these people. Like, these moves are playable if you play them super fast and you are rated like above 2000. No one under 2000 should ever play c6. He still hasn't defended. Like, rook over and maybe he's marginally safe, but he still hasn't defended. This move does nothing. This creates bigger dark squared weaknesses. Now d6 is weak as well. And I've managed... Notice his opponent has nothing. I managed to avoid all trades up to this point. He still hasn't fixed it. So he has another opportunity to fix it, like a bishop on b8, or just rook over. It's so frustrating. Like, it doesn't matter how good I play. I mean, I could be the best Buckhouse player in the world. It's impossible to win with a partner. Like, it's just not possible. It's like a forced loss when I have a partner who plays c6. So there's no reason to take this knight. It just helps him develop. Just come back or retreat here, defend the weak square. And then you're still like hidden some things. This just helps him develop, helps him defend. Terrible move. This accomplishes nothing. This incentivizes him to move his queen to a better square, claiming the file. So a knight still crushes him, and he has three knights in hand. Eventually, he's going to find his knight fork. Like, we're on what? Move 20. He still has not fixed this weakness he created on move 1. Such a garbage player. So he got me the knight, and I was able to win a queen back. So it wasn't so bad there, but... Now he's still dead. Like, he sat for like a solid minute here. And I think it's just because he had no good moves. Because this knight was going to fall. It can't do anything useful. This bishop is in the middle of his position. And he still has a ton of weaknesses. So he just hangs a knight for nothing. Hangs another knight for nothing. Hangs the queen for nothing. All right, I'm blocking it. I've seen enough. This guy is the worst player all day. I'm sure they'll get worse, but the worst player so far. All right, So someone just matched me to blitz, so that's a block. I do want to point out chess.com is 30 years behind the rest of the internet. So for 30 years, you've had the ability to set a formula on a free internet chess server, ICC, etc. I could set my formula to bug house and people can't match me to blitz. But chess.com is 30 years behind the rest of the internet. All right, let's go back in the pool. But at least I'll never have to deal with this guy again. I blocked him. But now we solve the mystery of how my opponent got two queens to drop. My guy just decided to hang two knights and two queens for nothing because he was trying to lose. Should I be greedy? I think I can be greedy. Knight here. I think two knights are bad. One knight is fine. I'll tell him no knight. How do I defend this? Maybe knight h5? Okay, now he's trying to mate me. That is annoying. Honestly, I'm in trouble here. The problem is, I can't go... Ooh, okay. Yeah, my position kind of sucks. Yeah, I shouldn't have hung that rook, but what could I have done? Like, he has a pretty good attack here. Now he's starting to knight in. This guy is finding some good moves. It really is. And I have no idea what this guy's rated because chess.com will not show me ratings. Oh, now I'm safe forever. All fine. Just live. My partner's getting mated. I did not play this game well. Oh, we can take that. Okay. That's helpful. Maybe we win after all. Okay, we got him. Great job, partner. My opponent played pretty well. I'm curious what his rating is, because as he had a good attack. I mean, he definitely let me off the hook a few times, but he found a few like really great moves, keeping the pressure on. Like here, he should have taken the bishop. Then he's threatening like knight in to win my queen. The retreat in the rook was not good for him. I mean, after he takes the bishop, I probably have to just stick a pawn in or something like that. Like here, instead of retreating the queen to where it did nothing, he should have knight checked. Bishop takes, queen takes. And then his queen is still in the action, and it's just like a trade. Here, I think he let me off the hook. I think I was just mated. Like, he had bishop takes pawn. I have to play knight takes. And he has a whole bunch of diagonals, so he can just repeat. He just drops a pawn here. I don't have much that can defend this. Maybe I have to play queen over. I guess queen over maybe works. Maybe I should have done queen over before. But he got greedy and took a rook, and that let me off the hook. I think he just should have kept going in. Like if he takes, I take, he drops another pawn. Even if I go queen over, he can play pawn takes knight, queen takes, king takes. And he's still attacking. Then he could always knight check and take the rook later. So I felt like I was in a lot of trouble here. And like here, I probably shouldn't have taken that bishop. That was like greedy of me. I should have played a defensive move. What's a good defensive move? Probably bishop out. Maybe much better. And here he should have asked his partner for a knight. Because two knights are very bad for me. Knight check, king over, another knight check, rook takes, knight takes, king over, then a rook would mate me, or another knight is very good. Or he could drop a pawn here to put pressure on, or he could just take a free queen. So like, there's a lot of options for him. Like once the queen got here, I felt like I was in a lot of trouble. Alright, let's play another one. Hey, Beam Power. Beam Power says he's 2100. Oh, were you my op, or are you just telling me the raid in general? Hey, Chicken. 10 in a row? Maybe, we'll see. So this is a terrible move from my partner's opponent. I'm gonna block the queen in. Eventually I might take this knight, but not yet. So maybe we could centralize this knight on d4, attack the bishop. I'm just gonna castle here. Interesting. I think I have to take that. Maybe I don't have to, but I want to. Maybe I can get this rook over here. I think I take that. I can check. I'm worried about knight check. I could just go king over. I could take the bishop. Yeah, knight check is just pretty scary. I think I just take this actually. That's gotta be a blunder. Okay, now my queen guards here, so I'm not as worried about the knight check. I could drop a pawn in here. I guess I'm worried about rook over. Yeah, let's just tickle him a little bit. Oh, my partner's getting mated. And he just hung a queen for nothing. He's getting mated here. That sucks. Nothing I can do. He just hung like five pieces and he's mated in one. Yeah. All right, let's see. He never moves his f pawn, so that's good. But yeah, he's just a terrible player. Impossible to win with him. Yeah, Santos, my partner had a million good moves, but he didn't play any of them. This was castle. Oh, I didn't know I had a knight. I should have knight checked. Now I can knight check. I think I can get away with this. Maybe not. My bishop covers. I have knight takes. I think he can. Okay. Got a little lucky there. Now I win. He's in sack everything mode. So we're baron down in this square. Queen takes bishop. And tell them to sack anything to live. And he's taking that as a reason to sack his queen. If he just takes this bishop or rook check back here, is pretty good. He has a lot of good moves. That wasn't one of them. Oh my god. He may find a way to lose this. Stop. Oh my god. Stop. Move in. Stop. 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 Move in. Oh my god. Stop. Jesus Christ. What is he doing? Just stop moving. He's really going to find a way to lose this. I can't believe he kept moving. That was so bad. Someone save me from the Randfold. These guys, they're so awful. Like, every single move of his was terrible. So let me see how many times this hits stall. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 red hands. And I typed out stop. 5 times. And he still kept moving. This is a terrible move. Oh, whoops. Did not mean to allow that one. Got him. Got to defend the pawn. Got to defend the pawn again. It's pinned. All right, defend this pawn. I guess we'll defend this way. So this guy has left c7 open. So he is completely dead. Why did he leave c7 open? Anyone's guess. God, what is this guy doing? It's probably bad. I'll do it anyway. Can I just move that? I think I can. Oh, I should have taken the queen with check. What am I doing? Honestly, I'm not even sure if I want the queen. Like, this pawn seems good too. That's free. Interesting. This is covered. Oh, this is not covered. This might force a queen trade. Ooh, okay. This mates. Got him. For some reason, chess.com is taking a while to declare the win. I've seen that in some streams too. Hey, Damrakul. What, my previous opponent or previous partner thought he was playing normal chess? No, I don't think so. Oh, this is the team that's playing in the BWC together. And I'm partnered to Kenny. I think Kenny likes trades. So we'll trade some things for him. Oh, this is bad. And take this knight, maybe. I don't think that's a thing. Is that pawn really that good? These moves confuse me. My partner's safe. Don't really understand what's going on here. Do I have to take this? Alright. Okay, Kenny carried. I did not do very good that game. I mean, I think if the queen held, then I can probably take off this bishop, lift the rook. At some point, I can either take this bishop or knight takes, come in, threaten rook in the back. I mean, the main thing was holding pieces. If my partner just sat, I think I could easily convert this to a one position. But If we were downtime, it would have been maybe bad. Thanks for the follow from Artman07. Really appreciate it. Alright, we're going back in the pool. If anyone wants to partner, let me know. Partner anyone, any Raiden, any skill level, as long as you can be on voice chat. My partner is attacking, so I feel like this should be beneficial. Oh, he wanted a pawn. My bad. I didn't know. Sorry, I didn't realize pawn mated. Get rid of this threat real quick. Ooh, that's helpful. I'm kind of in a pickle. All trades here. What can I do? Maybe we just retreat. This is brutal. Okay, great job, partner. Sorry, my feed sucked. Yeah, partner was attacking all game. I did not get him what he wanted. Although, in fairness, he never asked for anything. So, I guess he was relying on me to look at his board, which I should have done more. Hey Piper, I'm doing okay. Eric Dolphy said, sack the knight. I'm not sure when that was. Did I sack the knight? I don't know. Honestly, I wasn't paying attention to the chat. I was, laser focused on the game. Partner just hung upon for nothing. That's pretty terrible. This doesn't quite work. Oh, whatever. Let's go here. The free queen. Nice. All right. So is that a free bishop? What's he waiting for? A little worried about my position. Now I'm less worried. Alright, got him. Yeah, I was worried if I took this bishop, then the queen had a line to come into my king. I wanted to stay safe. I'm just trying to keep him from having any attacking chances ever. Okay, we take that. Partner seems like he's holding on. That's a weird move. Cover some squares. Just so we can drop some shenanigans in. Knight takes pawn might be good later. Let's go here. Interesting. Can I take this? I think I can. Okay, this has to be mate. We'll just defend a little before we forget. And take this. All right. Defend a little more. Take this. Ah, oh, sneaky move. I'm out tonight. Saw it. Maybe. Got him. Yeah, Metal Eagle, sure. Santa says, should have played pawn on f2. A while ago? I mean, pawn instead of bishop when he was, like, here? Maybe. I was saving pawns to, like, promote later. So I figured when he took, if he went down to this diagonal, I could drop a pawn here. Then promote it. That was the reason. If we go back. Yeah, I'm sure I missed, like, a quicker mate. But it worked out in the end. Like, I was... Oh, whoops. Let's see from the beginning what happened. But yeah, I like this opening. I get a lot of attack. And it's not even really a sack. Like, I'm pretty happy with all of these moves. Let's see, did I miss anything here? I could have just started dropping knights. Like knight check, queen takes, new knight in. Is pretty forcing. But I think queen takes queen is fine. Okay, so here, like I could have looked at potentially rook takes. Maybe bishop here is good. Like, defend the. No, as soon as he has this. No, I have to check. Checking is important here. So, yeah, this is where you wanted me to drop a pawn check. And I could have done that. But, like, he has to take no matter what. I only had one pawn in hand and I had two bishops. So I figured if I give up a bishop, I still have a pawn to drop. And I wanted a pawn to threaten promotion later. That was my reason, Ed. Yeah, defending this. I'm pretty happy with all of these moves. And I figure if he ever takes this, I can promote. Again, defending the weak square. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with all of that. So here, I should have played this immediately, right? What do I do instead? Yeah, I played the defensive mate. This was just immediate mate. As if he interposed, I just take. But that was a blunder. I missed mate in two. And I missed mate in two again because I got greedy and took a knight. I still mate in two. This kind of lets him get out of it. So I tried to be sneaky here. I could have just played knight here immediately. But this worked out. And the bishop made it too. Yeah, so I missed made in two twice. That was my real mistake. I don't think dropping the bishop here was a mistake. Bishop rather than pawn. The mistake was not playing made in two. Two different times. Hey Ajitesh, I'm not sure if I realized you streamed. I was watching Ross the Boss earlier tonight, and you were in his like top streamers he watched. Okay. So who would have departed me? Metal Eagle would have departed me? Metal Eagle, let me know. Otherwise, I'll just start a new game here. Yeah, Algitest, you were... Oh, you were his top viewer. Oh, not the top... Oh, he wasn't watching you. You were watching him. I see. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I was watching Ross the Boss, and he, I have a real opponent. I guess I have to pay attention. Let's go here. We'll let him figure out what to do. I was watching Ross the Boss, and he was playing a game where he was down a piece. And miraculously he managed to get up a piece. Then he hung a rook. And then he promoted to a bishop to go into a bishop and knight versus king endgame. And then he almost blundered it. It was just such like an up and down game. Yeah, the knight bishop mate, exactly. Okay. So do I care about this? I think the answer is no. Rooks are fine, right? Yeah, my partner's doing awesome. Okay. I don't think I care about that. I feel like if my partner lives, then I'm just crushing. Let's go here. Oh, my partner might not live. What happened to his position? I mean, he's up like 5,000 pieces, so he should live. But will he live is another question. Oh, I should have checked. Yeah, let's just finish him off. Made in two. Great. Job partner. Such a slow typer. My partner is good. Yeah, honestly, I couldn't pay very much attention to his game, but it seemed like he was trading at least evenly, and he was, maybe he nabbed a pawn here and there. So I thought he played well. Christopher Edler is a pretty strong player, and my partner managed to survive versus him. Oh, you said, when you say your pawn, your P is good, I don't know if you meant my partner is good or my pawn is good. But yeah, pawn check certainly good. King over. Pawn check is mate, but I had that the move before, so no, I guess I didn't have it the move before. Well, I still should have. No, I did have it because I had a rook in hand. Pawn check, king over, rook in here is mate. But if I wanted to win with two pawns, then I needed to take this knight first. No, I didn't even need to do that. No, no, pawn check, king over, knight check is mate. Yeah, I didn't need anything to drop and exploit the pin. Anyway, I was just trying to prevent him getting any attack on me. If you say stay safe, then this is an easy game. Only have one pawn at this point. What? I have a rook, two bishops, and a pawn. So I have a lot to drop. What do you mean, the move before? No, I had many, many pawns. You mean when he played knight takes knight? I only have one pawn here, but I can use a bishop. Bishop's the same as a pawn. Anyway, I just needed one pawn. And a bishop works too. So once king over, knight check, exploit the pin. Anyways, good times. What happened to Metal Eagle? Did he call me? I don't see a call from him. Oh, now I see a call from him. Yo. Hey, you want a partner?
Yep, I do want a partner, so all it says partyuchess.com, so hopefully you'll get the request.
Oh, hold on. I got chess.com got mad at me for something. Blah blah blah. What? What did I do? I don't think I did any of these things. You mean you conduct? Be kind, helpful for. Like, what did I do recently? Hold on, let me check my chat. I said, good job, partner. Is that bad? Okay, that's weird. Anyway,
okay, so I accepted the invite, so let's play.
Maybe the guy who I said stop moving over and over again and then kept moving. But I didn't even say anything to him after that. I just said stop, stop, stop. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Just the comment's weird. Can I give a queen?
Oh, yeah.
All right, nice, nice. Hold rook, please. Rook is bad. Rook's fine now.
Okay. Are you bishop for a pawn?
Yeah. Bishop comes. There's a bishop.
I couldn't use this bishops. There's tons of, I got all the bishops.
Okay.
Okay. This one for you. Okay.
Good job, nice feed.
Yeah. Well, Sicilian defense.
Yeah, just keep developing.
Okay.
C7 will eventually be a target, but get some pieces out first.
Yeah.
Stall before night. Night is bad.
You want knight for
no,
your,
no,
for
no.
some.
Don't trade a knight. A knight is bad for me. Or
yeah.
Don't trade or lose a knight.
Okay.
Maybe stall. Yeah, stall is good.
Oh. A lot of time.
You can go now. All fine.
Okay. Alright. Mate.
Great job. Push e6. Take it quick. You have to push e6. You're gonna die real quickly there.
I got e6.
You gotta get your king's bishop out or you're dead.
Okay.
Like you should have done this a long time ago.
Sorry. Okay.
Okay. Rook f8.
Okay. Rook f8.
Rook f8. Okay. King g8. Rook takes pawn.
Okay.
And get your knight out eventually. Yeah, these are the sacrifices you have to make when you don't develop your king's bishop, really. You can take his knight.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good.
Alright, maybe get your rook to a better place, something like that.
Okay, rook of fate, yeah. Mm-hmm. Got it.
Trades are great. Pawns are great. Pawns or bishops. Anything diagonal. Great feed. What? Why did he hang that? So weird. That's gonna leave a mark. Maybe I gotta give a queen. Sorry.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I think I want a bishop.
You want a bishop? Is that what you said?
I want a bishop for a pawn, yeah.
Okay.
I can get you two more pawns if you want to.
I don't need anything, just do what's good for you.
Okay, sounds good. Let's see, this one. Expose him. Okay, expose him again. Check. Okay, do a check. And do this one.
Oh, maybe sit. Don't move.
Okay. I will.
Yeah, let me just get. Oh God, I think I'm dead. Just go. Pawn check, maybe.
Yeah, pawn check. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Pawn check, then rook check, on g8, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
God. I'll just keep moving. I don't think I have a way I can live through this.
I got a queen for a knight.
Just keep moving.
Okay, well.
I'm gonna have to find something amazing.
Okay.
And I don't know how to do that. Yeah, I'm just completely dead. Yeah, sorry. Just try your best.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, I made it in one.
Mm-hmm.
Just try to flag him.
I will.
Just roll up moves. Go, 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 go. Go, okay. Go, 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 go. Always go, never sit.
Okay, and
go, 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 go. Go, 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 okay. Go, 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 go,
right.
Go. Just please go. Like, any move. You have to move.
Yeah.
You can't, you can never sit. It's like, I don't know what you're doing. like you were taking like 3 seconds to move when every move should have been a pre-move. It didn't matter what your move was. You're not trying to make. See. You just had to roll up.
Okay,
anyway, next game.
That was a tough team.
Not really. I mean, I was completely winning until 50 pieces came, and you were completely winning on time.
Oh, okay. Let's do this bishop.
Maybe pawn check on h7.
Well, sorry, pawn check on h7.
I'll get you a pawn. You can wait for it. There's a pawn. Pawn check.
Okay. Yeah.
Pawn check and take his queen.
Oh, queen h7, mate. Okay. I'll take the dj g6 is the one. All right.
Good job.
Very good. All right. I messed up.
Queen okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Okay.
Take the knight. Bishop takes knight.
Mm-hmm.
And then move your knight to d5. Take with pawn, I guess. Yeah, pawn takes.
Mm-hmm. Do this one.
I won't give a rook. Yeah, just put a pawn on g2.
Mm-hmm.
Put a pawn on e7. New pawn on e7.
Mm-hmm.
And if he plays knight takes, move your knight to f6, the one on d5.
Okay.
And knight takes bishop.
Mm-hmm.
And pawn check. Oh, bring the knight out, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll just get you some more material.
Sounds good. This guy released.
Looks like maybe you need a bishop. Or...
Mm-hmm. Bishops are good.
Okay, hold on. I'll just get you some stuff.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let's see. You could just put like a pawn on h4 and take his knight or something like that. Okay. I get you queen, actually. Oh, I guess a queen mates. Oh yeah, just pawn takes knight. Looks pretty good.
Yep. Now we'll do. So,
Yeah, you had made it to end there for sure.
Yeah.
Great attack. Your king was safe. Great job.
Yeah, very good.
Thanks for the follow from Kuwad. Really appreciate it. Yeah, let's go here. Can you hold rook?
Okay.
Ah, oh, there's a blunder. God, I had such a good position. Trades are good. Oh my god, I completely screwed myself here. Yeah, I need trades.
Okay.
Attack the queen for knight. Queen takes knight.
Okay.
For sure.
Sounds good.
Yeah, and then just keep moving.
Alright.
For down in eternity. Yeah, any trades mate him.
He's stalling.
He should, because they're up time. This sucks. Alright. Oh, that's super helpful. Very nice.
Oh yeah. Yeah, he's done for. My opponent's done for.
I still don't have a good position. Let's see.
He's telling he's dead.
Oh, your guy's dead? Okay.
Yeah, my opponent's dead.
Okay.
If I move, I won.
Alright. God, I'm playing this so bad. I fell ass backwards in the checkmate. I played so bad there. I missed a ton of mates. But thank you for getting me those pieces. That was very helpful.
Okay, no problem. Jesus. Bishop's there. Okay.
Is a queen trade okay?
Yes.
You're threatening knight at d3.
Yeah, queen trade is mate.
Knight at d3. New knight at d3 check.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Then queen f2.
This, yeah, okay, very good.
Good job.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. There, right there. Right there. My pushes is really bad.
Oh yeah, you're checkmated. That is pretty bad. Don't move.
No.
I don't think I can salvage this, but I'll try my best.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just roll back the game and see what you did and never do that again.
Okay. Let's see.
Yes. We're down time, so you have to go.
All right, so let's...
yeah.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, remember, safety is the most important thing by far.
Mm-hmm.
Sack any piece to be safe. And okay. don't create holes in your position. So that he never has the opportunity to do that. Like,
yeah.
Your F pawn and your C pawn are the huge weaknesses. So,
yeah, so
you want to never move them. And
yeah.
If you do remove them, which you shouldn't, then immediately replace them.
Mm-hmm.
And just try to get more defenders on there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, I'm so stupid. I hung my queen.
Yeah.
I'm still winning, but I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, yikes, I got mad.
Sit. So
I'm
much.
saying, yeah. Didn't realize that tactic.
Yeah, we're down time.
Yeah.
So, again, please be safe. Like,
Yeah.
you can literally give anything. And I think you played, like, knight takes an irrelevant pawn. Like,
Okay. I
just
see.
put pieces near your king. Safety is
Okay.
all that matters.
I got it.
Bishop takes pawn. King D7. What? That's a free knight. Just take the knight.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're giving him chances. I hate that. We talked about king safety like every game.
Okay.
Just take that. I might get queen. You can probably pawn check on either side. Pawn check on either side, and then you have mate with rook at g1. Job. Rook F1. Rook F1.
Yeah, I got it.
If he doesn't castle, then you can sack, probably. I'll just take that. Rook takes pawn. Okay, let me get you a bishop. Bishop is pretty good for you.
Okay.
So your idea here, I hope I can get a bishop. Your idea is bishop at h4 to attack the queen and attack. Maybe it's not worth it. Just put a pawn on f2. Put a pawn on f2. He'll probably sack again. Then you can just get another free knight. What did?
Oh,
did you
sorry.
Just hang a bishop?
Yeah, sorry. The bishop trapped, though.
Yeah, but you could have taken his thing.
Yeah, forgot.
It's better to trade it. Let's see. Yeah, just stick more pieces near your king. I'll hold a rook. You just wait. Yeah, like pawn at g5 would be good here. And I could get you a pawn even if I didn't have checkmate.
Okay.
Castle? Take it. Take. If knight check, go to g8.
Yeah. Done.
Push your d-pawn up one or two. Either one's fine.
Yeah.
Oh god, I screwed that up. Ah, it's still good. Oh, you mismade in one. Queen takes pawn was mate.
Oh, queen. Oh, sorry.
You have knight takes h2 if he moves that. Yeah, knight takes h2.
Then rook takes h2.
So now maybe bishop at g3. He might bishop check you on the diagonal. You can just put a pawn on f7 if he does.
Yeah.
Okay, got him.
Good.
Old queen.
Okay.
Take that. Yeah, thank you. I think you hung your knight when you did that. You could have played bishop takes knight.
We'll
Wasn't
see.
ideal. Can you
All right,
stall a little
Christian.
bit? Yeah, just stall. And I'm gonna get a little bit safer.
Okay.
But plan your move. Let me see. Oh god. Maybe new knight at e4. New knight at e4. So you're threatening the queen and the bishop. And you can play knight takes rook if he takes that.
Yep, I got it.
Yeah, knight takes bishop. Free bishop.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay. You could take that. Knight takes bishop and then stick maybe a rook on f4.
Rook f4.
Oops, I guess that hangs the rook. Oh, he didn't see it though. Nice. Okay. Move your bishop maybe just rook g1. Rook g1. Or that.
Okay.
Let's see. I'll try this. Okay, hold on.
Sorry. All right, hold on.
Yeah, just stall here.
Alright, I will.
This is a good time to think. Are you still threatening to take your rook? Maybe just... Oh god, I think a rook is bad for me. Let's think about this. Can I live through a rook? I probably can, but it's gonna be rough. Take your knight that is on c3 and move it to e4.
E4, okay.
And then you have pawn takes queen if he takes your rook. Because you've relieved the pin.
Alright, very good. He did that. Did that take.
Yep. Alright. So pawn at e8 looks pretty good for you. Pawn at e8.
There's a rook in the 8.
No, I'm sorry, pawn at e6. My bad. My notation is terrible.
No problem.
Alright, let's see. So...
Okay.
Do you have pawn check?
There's bishop, rook, knight, queen, too.
Oh, yeah, queen check. Queen at f7, and then queen takes rook.
Okay. Okay, knight is mate.
Okay, there it is.
Oh, I got it. Thank you.
Great job. Good.
All right, last game of this one.
Okay.
Okay.
Rook f1.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Knight to f5.
Okay.
So you're cutting off the bishop is the plan. Okay. Now his knight is loose. Oh, I'll just take it. I'll put a pawn in.
Yeah, pawn in there. Oh, trying to do that. Okay, pawn there.
Ah, nice.
It's safe now. Put it there. Oh. Okay.
Maybe. Okay. Yeah, that's a great move. Love it. Threatening fork. Let me get you another knight, because another knight is really good for you. Just okay. Wait for it.
All right,
knight at e7, mm-hmm. Then he can take his queen.
Yeah.
Grab the bishop, then wait.
Okay.
Okay, wait. Don't move. Knight mates for you. Okay. Here's a knight. So, rook at g8.
Oh, yeah, and then I have 7.
Yeah.
I got it. Pre-moved.
Great job.
Yay. Thank you. Thank you, Chuck.
Alright, great job. You played awesome. You're done then?
Yeah, I'm done for okay. Now, so thank you.
Yeah, thanks so much for saving me from the random pool. Have a great night.
Have a great night. Thank you. Bye.
That was the great Metal Eagle. Okay, let me make sure I don't start a game with him by accident. Okay, I think he streams. I'm pretty sure. Let me try shouting him out. Let's see if he streams. Yeah, Les playing chess, so he definitely streams. So check him out, drop him a follow. National Master. Improve him very quickly at Buckhouse. He's going to be like 1900 in no time. Alright, so I'm going to jump back in the random pool. If anyone wants to partner, let me know. I'll partner anyone, any Raiden, any skill level, as long as we can be on voice chat. I'm kind of wondering if there's any strong games going on I can watch. It's not really. Alright, we'll jump back in the pool. Oh, I got Kenny here. This is the same matchup as before. Okay. He's doing fine. Trades are great. We're down time though, so find something else to do. Let's see. Ooh, partner got mate. Very nice. I was looking at queen takes knight. Knight check, take queen. It seemed like he was attacking, so I figured trades were good. I felt like she was trying to mate me with no pieces. But yeah, after queen takes knight, knight check, take queen. Even if king takes, I mean, then I'm up a bishop, a queen, and a rook for nothing. And I feel like at that point, probably take this pawn, maybe get this bishop active, and just like take all of her pawns until she cries. Alright, we'll go back in the pool. Is she streaming? Maybe I should raid her. I don't know if she's streaming or just kind of playing on her own. Yeah, that could be hazardous for my health. That's a really good move. Need to get more pieces on the board. What? That just immediately loses. Okay. Great job, partner. So I was dead if they coordinated better. I guess there were no rooks in take, and my partner's pretty strong. Probably knew how to hold a rook, but like rook check, king takes, like knight check, or even move the knight, and then she would have had a lot of initiative. Maybe this bishop drop was a mouse slip? I don't know, but it's weird if you're gonna. Was it meant. Even if it's meant to go here, like there's no good place to put a bishop, because I was on initiative. That was pretty weird. Who is this guy, by the way? 2200. Don't recognize the username. He's strong in a lot of things. Bullet Blitz, etc. In the Bughouse World Championship Club. And he is friends with only Bughouse players. This seems like an alt. Been here since May. Someone has matched me to Rapid, so that's a block. And I want to remind everyone that chess.com is 30 years behind the rest of the internet, because the free internet chess server, ICC, etc., 30 years ago had the ability to filter match requests by type. so that I could have only Buckhouse match requests and not Rapid, which I've never played a Rapid game, never will in my life. 30 years behind the rest of the internet is chess.com. Okay, let me find out if Marie Chess is streaming. Because if she is, I should probably rate her. Let's check the chess category. She's been playing Bughouse for quite a while. I've already played her like 3 times in the random pool. Maybe she's just playing off stream. That's weird. It might be off stream play. But I think I'm gonna end stream here. We'll find someone to raid, even if it's not Marie Chess. Does anyone have any suggestions? If there's anyone you all want me to raid, let me know. Otherwise, we'll just pick someone we recognize. Oh, Omid streaming. I haven't raided Omid in a while. That's probably a good one to raid. We're going to send some viewers to Omid Malik. He's a national master from Canada. And he also does some songwriting. I forget if it's called freestyle or what, but he came up with some songs that were played when Amon Hamilton was in the chess boxing event. It's like the tune they played when he came onto the stage with Omid wrote. So yeah, Omid very strong at chess. I partnered him at Bughouse a few times, like he enjoys Bughouse. I hope we get to partner again at some point. Anyway, thank you everyone for watching. I really appreciate it. So coming up tomorrow, there are 2 Bughouse World Championship matches. I'll try to cover, I think I can cover both of them. And the guy I just partnered is doing in the second match. And playing against the players that I just played against, Heavenly Fraction and Plot and Pawn. And then on Friday, there's another match with Little Plotkin and Blitz Bullet playing against Larson and Genna. So we have that to look forward to. Thank you, everyone, for hanging out. I hope you all have a great night. Bye, guys.